upgrading the gym. The co-producer, Big Fred. Fred, the co-producer.
Already, baby. Shit, we're about to get Swole House, Texas, baby.
He's about to upgrade it.
You know how we do this shit?
Over here at that Sporting's Good, that Dick's.
Gotta be Swole, the
Peter.
Look, I got enemies, got a lot of enemies. Got a lot of people trying to drain me of my energy. They trying to take the way from
you
a nigga.
Right now,
fucking with the kid and pray for your nigga.
That's everything.
I'm gonna be giving Fred half the profits of the personal training. He'll start paying for the gym.
I know. I thought it was a dollar a pound. That's like double.
I thought it was supposed to be a dollar a pound. I said, that's it?
He is going to get in it. There's that nice gentleman.
How you doing, y'all? Swole House, Texas. That's what's
already,
up, man. That's
look
what's
at
up.
That.
So how much was that extra work?
They're $80 each.
This guy's $150.
Yeah, it's $150 right off the bat. I already talked with Todd. He's already looking at this one. He's looking at
next guest.
Grab that right there.
What?
Chris.
Whoa.
What's that?
Good. Whoa.
Nothing? Dude, I seriously don't
know what
the barcodes are.
We're on every other box. I'm just trying to clear some space so these people can get through.
Help them move your stuff real quick. There's that bar.
Where are you going to move it to?
They want to scan it. But I think for everyone's. There it is. It's all there.
There he comes out. We're going to save that the way. Miles Harbor.
Now to the shop to put it together.
Hell yeah.
To the Swole House.
Let's do this shit.
To the Swole House.
Hendrix. Yeah. I woke up like this.
Reporting live from the fucking car to bed. I ain't talking about some big money shit. I ain't talking no big money shit. I ain't talking no big money, bitch. Reporting live from the gutter, high body motherfucker talking big money shit, bitch. Straight up out the gutter, never had shit. Now we got 90210 on our address. Talk to tick milk just to get an asset. I know the tears still falling down on my last bitch. This money made me hungry, I'm a savage. I seen the stars lining up, you couldn't imagine. I watched my bro give up on me like I'm average. I went back inside the attic, counted up and started laughing. I went back inside the attic, counted up and started laughing. Cupid licks hanging on my wrist, I put some welfare. Wake up in the house, I look up, I see bills everywhere. I see girls everywhere, I see scales everywhere. I see hell everywhere, I get mail everywhere. Walked inside the booth and came out in a Learjet. A fiend for that lean, I ain't start drinking beer yet. They bust a trip, I live there. Came out clean, I ain't clean, my nigga still there. Just imagine you were living lavish and they still there. Wake up in the crib, pool, sitting on the hill now. I just need some niggas with me, that's what keep it real now. Got a lot of pretty bitches, I just pay their bills now. Money make her feel good, but now she make me feel good. Known for getting that guala out in Europe, but I'm still hood. Known to pop a bottle on the motherfucker like I'm on my last damn dollar. Point live from the fucking car to bed. I ain't talking.